MX-5, 1.8 turbo under the bonnet, 450 brake horsepower, would you believe? So this car is no slouch, but difficult to drive. We watched them very early, and in these conditions, a small, snappy chassis like that MX-5, not going to be easy to negotiate around this circuit.
No, certainly not. Talk about bingo, no stranger to Goodwin, very Goodwin. Certainly not. As you can see, a whole load of stats. Stacking up this Tuesday and our paperwork in 2021 UK Drift Championship, fifth place over the whole championship. So he's doing well for a car that a lot of people say he's understated. So here he goes, nice line so far. Look at the shadow. Oh, there we go. He's got about nothing to do with him. He's trying to come down the head. He's trying to mix it up a little bit. But the outside